It's the final round of the first stop on the 2020 Super Boats Pro Wake Surf Tour, and you can help crown a champion from Dallas, Texas on the water. This is Parker Payne. Let's take a look at the action right here. Starting off with a 540 shove it. Puts himself in a position for his next maneuver. There's a three shove, shove out, getting that board back into regular position. Getting way back on the wave, pumping hard. There's a backside big spin, 540. His body goes back 180, the board goes full 540. He sets up for his next maneuver here in the path. Take a look at that switch, 540 frontside, big spin. Back in frontside on the wake, nice shove with a grab. And one final trick right here. Guys, there's a shove with a backside 360 body varial variation. Parker Payne setting up for his second line here, doing it surf style. There's an air reverse as he lands it. He butters it back around full 360. Getting back in that wave, popping up alley-oop, but taking it full backside three. We'll see what he's got for his next maneuver as he sets up, getting fully loose on that three shove maneuver. Back on the wave, generating some speed. There's a backside big spin, switch frontside body varial transitional maneuver right there from Parker Payne. Take a look at that shove in, shove out, doing it from the hard way, back in regular, nicely done. One more trick, frontside big spin, great work right there. Be sure to vote now for the 2020 Stop One PWT Champion.